report on motion one, which was the attorney update that the board considered and gave instructions to the county attorney concerning the handling of lawsuits and concerning the performance of an employee. We were hearing, as I said before, the feedback from county manager to our feedback on performance evaluation. So, yes.
We need to be reminded of those.
Yeah, the meeting we have coming up. Okay, this Wednesday at 11 at the Family Justice Center. This board's going to meet with the school board. That's certainly an open meeting. Just to talk about pre-planning, I would say, for the upcoming budget. And then, as I mentioned before, hopefully everybody's available for about an hour next Monday right here. And I would say we'll just huddle around here and stay informal with Representative Rydell and Ross and Senator Gunn.
Well, that's what time?
9 o'clock. Yeah.
Monday week.
She reminds me of a lot of things.
And again, if we do need a short presentation, I can show you what I've worked on for the chamber. And
well, you're going to send that out,
yeah.
Right?
Is that 11?
Yes, the 11th at 9 o'clock, right, Tori? Yes. Please, before you leave, stop by Tori's little gift box there.
I got one of those, too.
I don't think we need, I think everybody knows everybody. I don't think we need the name tags, but yes, please grab one of those as you leave. And Craig, yeah, send that out and let's take a look at it and we can talk about that. So, commissioners, any other comments? Any announcements? Thank you. If not, we stand adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the Commissioners' website, where you can learn about our Commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting.